That was the end of chapter one. What the hell? Oh, is this different? So instead of actually going to the train, you're actually just walking. Oh, I see, and this is the guy with the kidnesses, okay. Might as well just go back. Okay, hold on. There you go. Huh. That's a weird way to start another chapter. Oh, you supposed to do, oh god damn, I didn't know it's supposed to do this. Okay. Jeez. What a way to get through a level. What the hell? This is so different, I swear. So you could literally go back to chapter one if I want to. This is so fucking crazy, bro. Let me at least, I'm gonna go back to save real quick. I don't want to go back to the other room just to check it out. So let me actually do that before I save. So I'm just going to run all the way back to where I was supposed to go. Okay, let me. I need to stasis. Whatever, just shoot them. They come back? Oh, this is just. I don't know how often this happens, but. It knocks me. I want to go back to that room real fast. Since that was the end of chapter one, I want to try and make sure I go everywhere. So. Did it come out once? I guess not. This is scarier. This is so fucking weird, bro. Can't believe I could bleach out the one. I wanna, okay. Oh! What the fuck? Fucking dick. I don't expect this, man. I didn't know I was gonna be fighting as I'm going all the way here. Okay, Jesus Christ. Alright, I want to go this way. So there's never anything here the whole time. The whole time. I thought there was like another side of this. Oh, God fucking damn it. So I'm walking around here. I get to go here. Yeah, see? When this was on, I thought there was like another room. No, that's just activated. Oh, there's a secret room here, so I didn't know that. So I gotta know now. Good. Is that a schematic? Oh, it was. It's a bronze. Okay. Wow, never knew that. So I skipped this the whole time. need a stomp trophy.
What the fuck?
That's funny shit. Did I use health? Oh, oxygen tank, okay. There you go. This is for selling. No, it's moving. Move that for now. Move that for now. And that's kind of it. Okay. Can't even activate. Can't do it no more.
Security clearance required.
Okay, this is where I started. Yeah. All right. Oh, now you talk. Oh, there you go. We were just getting up earlier. Is that a hand? What the hell? Ooh, pulse rifle. Did you get it free? New weapons and added to inventory. Use it and add it into weapon. Okay, well, I don't really want to do it. To put in the storage. What's the other button? Okay, circle. It's like a different path now. Oh, you go that way. Okay. What's over here? It's a lockdown Wolverine.
Lifting station lockdown.
Oh, look at that. Can actually use it. But anyway, so let me continue the mission. I'll go there later.
Access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen.
You need security for some of this?
I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
The guy banging his head. Just wanted to kill himself doing that. Dumb. Isn't there a door here? Seems like they changed some stuff here. I mean, I said a lot. Oh, there we go. This is the part where they go inside the secret. No power, yes. This is where you need a node. It looks like you don't need one. Yes, yeah, you need a node to get in here. The hell? And then this is supposed to be a bench. Oh, that's bright as shit. It's supposed to be a bench here too. So what happened to the bench? See what I mean? They move a lot of shit. Like this was never here. Someone's here. Yeah, another power node. Oh, there's the bench right here. All right.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Say key is hey is okay to be fucked up. Oh my gosh. So I'm supposed to go up there. Find a tank. Oh. Dude. gosh. Where is it? Oh, there it is. He's still waiting for me. Well, where's that stomp troll figure? I'm waiting for that to pop up now. I'm not trying to do that anymore. Alright, let's go that way. Let's just recharge. Let's go over here first. So these brand new rooms I've never seen before. Like, this is just brand new right here. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! That got me. That fucking got me. God damn it. Got time to read that. It's not Resident Evil where I had to force myself to read it. This one I could just move around and do whatever. Outside, right? Oh, you're at your 03. I'll save. Can't go there. Nothing in here. Oh, there we go. Whoa. Jumping all over the place, you can just do this. So move. L. Orient. Alright, so let's go that way. So I gotta get used to that. Anything else to grab? There's only one Xbox? Jeez, that sucks. Alright. Where am I going?
Happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. but I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, he's going to be sure. Actually, matter of fact, let me just go fly back. Just wait till he attacks me. Healing automatic. I feel like I'm not like. I don't know why he's making that sound. Alright, what else? That's it. Let's get out of here. Only like two Xboxes in this room. Dude, that scared me. That fan scared the hell out of me. Oh my god. Whoa.
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
And end up fighting. Oh. So I gotta fly now? Oh my gosh. This is different. Well, look, I can get to go here and collect some stuff. Okay, come on. I bet you I can, like, travel anywhere. Can I go up? Prince oxygen and fuel stations by using oxygen tank. Okay. Dude, that's scary. Be fine. Okay, jeez. Gravity against him. Dude, I don't know where I'm going now. What the hell? This is so different. This is where it came from? This is where I came from. What the fuck? Come on, get your ass in there.
Took one step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Oh, false rounds, okay. Anything else? Okay, I should get that trophy by now. Like, how many more are I gonna kill? Damn, bro. Oh my god, where the fuck are you coming from? Where are you at? Oh, if this was impossible, I would've been dead. That way, let's go this way. Do I have to go here anyways? Oh, I already went through. Okay. No. Let's go back now. Throwing.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh, I know where I'm at. There you go. Raise the stakes. Oh shit. Okay, you give me my trophy. Damn it. I want my trophy. Dude, is that automatic? Okay, I don't think so. Stress myself out later when I play Impossible. Are you just standing there? Oh no, that's me pinning him. Okay. I'm like, what the fuck? I don't want to go down yet. Hold on. He's on quarantine right now. What is that? Where I came from, I can't go there. Alright, I guess I gotta go down. No, I'm not shooting until I get this damn stomp trophy out the way. Come on. I care if I get hit. I'm not even gonna do that with it anymore. Watch, I already got it, and it's not gonna tell me. Guess it's Nicole's office. And she's not here.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan.
It's her office.
With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Let's probably go to... I'm guessing we're going over here, right? Yep. We'll go there later. Let me find all the secret stuff here first. pulse rounds are not going to use. I feel like there's something over here. Or else it's lighting.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death itself. Kyan is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange, when my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyan, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Oh. Uh-oh. He wants to test all of them out. To unlock workstation. Oh. Well, that's cool.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. It's about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
They take the marker super serious. Something here I was supposed to do, or I guess this is later on. It's probably something later. Alright. Check one more door. I'm gonna go in there in a minute. Work. You can't even go in there. Alright, whatever. It's probably like later on in the game, maybe. I don't know. I could backtrack this. So. What's that? Oh, schematics. Oh, stasis pack. Okay. Can I upgrade? Anything I need to get? How many nodes do I have? I have one or two. I have one? Oh, never mind. Never mind. I need to go to the store. Oh, this is the one with the babies. Nice. Graphics. Whoa. You're taking a while to kill me. Damn. Good, you might have been my trophy. Actually, is there a trophy for killing those things, like kicking them? Actually, I kind of want to check. Okay, I don't really don't know, so I'm just gonna do 2 to 10 stomps, and that's kind of it. So let them come after me. I'm about to freeze their ass. Who the hell are you? Oh, come on. Get on the floor. Dude, you take a while. Jesus Christ. I thought there was something more. Okay. Pop up, or how many stomps do I need to kill? Where the other one at? There you are. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna start counting them, bro. I'm just telling you. I don't want to play the whole game just doing the same thing. Through shit. I gotta get rid of the pulse rounds anyway, so I accidentally stacked them up anyways. Ooh, node! Gimme! Oh, this is the room I was supposed to be in, okay. So what the hell is this? Oh! I didn't know that was gonna hit me! Oh, he's already dead. Yeah, he got fried right now. Wait, am I automatic healed? That's just weird. His shock pad.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Let's just use it. It doesn't matter. Oh, I don't even have it. God damn it. Why do I hear... What the fuck? This game's glitchy, I swear to God. Christ. putting stasis on them. I'm getting the damn stomps already. God damn. About to be chapter 2 of all stomps. If I reach chapter 3 without getting the damn trophy, I'd be mad. Alright, where am I going? Oh, right here. Can I go that way? Oh, it's a store over there or something. Yeah. A good spot to do it. I like to really stand right in front of it. Oh, there we go. This time you fight somebody. I just shot him to oblivion. What the fuck? Rounds available, stasis pack available. Alright. I'll need that much. So just get rid of those. Alright, matter of fact, we can take this. Take 25, huh? Yeah, I don't need those either. Alright, we good.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Okay, I gotta go that way, so let's check over here. Upgrade parts, bring upgrade parts to the bench to improve weapons. Oh, okay. Cool.
Security clearance required.
Fucking serious. God damn it. He's blocking everything. You can't even go through that door anyways. Quarantine. Remove battery, registers, and power to be safety. Oh, well, yeah, I need the thing. What the hell?
Open transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. He's seizing. Maybe I have some
PHP
left.
Oh shit. Oh. Is it following Nicole's hologram? Okay. Well, let me get here first.
Level 2 security clearance required.
What was I doing? Oh, so we'll go there. And then I need the battery. Oh. Thank you.
medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Where are you going? Oh, hell no. I don't want to get sucked in there. What if you just walk up right to it and get sucked in? Watch. Oh, no. Okay, I thought I'd get sucked in there. Yo, this trophy got to pop up somehow, bro. I'm getting tired of doing this. I don't really count when you want to shoot them. Alright, go in there. So what's that? What is this? Okay, I'll check it in a minute. Must be glitched or something. What the fuck? Why you grab me like that? Jackass? It's on easy mode.
Mercer, it's Terrence Kine. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient... friend Harris? Might be our last hope.
Oh, okay. What is this?
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out.
Okay. Alright. You cut him out? You cut him out? Oh, she cut him out. Is that her? Oh, you can't even walk in. Oh, you're still alive. Oh, hell no. Jesus Christ. It's like she cut her out. It's like the... Chop up, I'm looking to a guy. This is oxygen recharging. What was that? It's awesome. Okay, whatever. Just open the door. Oh, this is different. Usually the whatchamacallit will be there. So he just picks it up this time. Damn, he just snatches the shit out of him. Oh my god, dog. Imagine that happening in real life, bro. Dude, I'll be terrified right now. Dude, I'll be shitting the fuck out of my pants, like, legit. You won't give me that trophy, no matter what you say. Okay, I guess you're not. Oh shit, he's getting everybody else. God damn it.
Codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying wind turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
you can go. Huh.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh, finally. Security clearance. Your security clearance has increased. Cargo clearance stores and lockers are now accessible. Oh, thank you. I gotta go back to chapter one and collect all the other stuff. I'll probably just wait until like the high security's done, then I'll go back there. Oh shit.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh god. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Clearance confirmed. Level 2 security clearance required.
Walk right back to all these other lockers. Every single locker that has level 1 is required. Oh my god. That's just gonna be annoying. I always have to do this when I'm like, really? Oh, here we go. I can go here.
Clearance confirmed.
Open!
Clearance confirmed.
Alright, shut up. Wasn't there another door here? Oh, I'm tripping. Going that way. Do I need anything? Let me go to sword. Taser bench. This is gold semantic. Now I'm gonna just move it to like a trophy. I don't need these right now. Where's my trophy at? How many more do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 12, 18, 24, so two more. Now let's keep going. Over here, I want to know before I do anything else. Or is this was just the I think I was already here. Oh, yeah, okay, so yeah, this is the beginning of chapter two. All right, we're basically at the end, so let's go to the tram. There you go. Okay.
Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Back to the first level. First chapter. Oh my god. Jesus.
Security recording retrieved.
Whoa. Oh, this jam. see that. I guess. I mean, since I'm here, can I actually go all the way back and, well, I kind of went there. Hangar Bay, what am I going back here for? I don't remember doing this chapter too, okay.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.